Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see how often iPhone apps track your location. With the rollout of iOS 13 for iPhone, Apple is finally making it possible for users to see how often iPhone apps are tracking your location. Until iOS 13, the most users could see was whether location tracking was enabled for an iPhone app, and that was it. With iOS 13, users have the ability to force an app to ask you every time it wants to track your location, to only allow apps to track your iPhone location when the app is open, and finally, to give an app the ability to always track your location. Of course, you can always turn location tracking off entirely for a specific iPhone app. Now let's walk through the steps to see how often an iPhone app tracks your location and how to change it. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone and then tap Privacy in the list of options that appear in the menu. The Privacy screen appears. Step 2. Tap Location Services. The Location Services screen will be displayed. If Location Services is enabled, you'll see a list of all the apps that could be tracking your location. Step 3. Tap the app where you want to either see or change how frequently that iPhone app tracks your location. In this example, I'll tap Amazon. The location tracking information screen for that app will be displayed. Step 4. In the Allow Location Access section, you'll see a check mark next to the current selection for how frequently that iPhone app tracks your location. The full list of options includes Never, Ask Next Time, While Using the App, and Always. Some items may not be available for some apps. If you want to change how often this iPhone app tracks your location, tap to place the check mark next to another option. Let me know what your favorite iPhone feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website to see more great tutorials like this one.